First add 6 eggs, then add half a cup of milk, 1 teaspoon of Dijon mustard, a grind of black pepper, grinded salt, then whisk. Now, half a cup of shredded ham, 1/3 of a yellow capsicum, half a red onion, 1 whole tomato, asparagus and broccoli, all cooked. Add a cup of cheddar cheese. Pour into a pie dish and then sprinkle with Parmesan cheese and chopped spring onions. Right, take it out of the oven and serve.